Well, that's sus. That did not help me on my current quest whatsoever. Just trying to find the stupid fucking sparrow. Don't know what the hell to do with Miss Bamboo. Oh shit. There's a big ass hole in the ground under there. I blew him to hell and then he respawned. Cutter's house. Where's the fucking sparrow? Can't change the camera angle at all. Oh, dude. I did not want to play with these motherfuckers, man. I noticed he kept coming up in the same place multiple times in a row. I'm gonna well, let's see if there's anything new over here. God damn it. That's what that pinwheel shit was for. Gotta go buy one of those now. Should have figured ahead of time you probably need to buy it for something. Over here. Yeah, it was where the tree was. Whee! The village. Buy that weapon, but what am I supposed to do with that mushroom? Great. Oh, fuck. Why'd they have to put these assholes in the game?
Wait.